Hello everyone, I'm Jose Delgado, I'm a corporate commercial attorney. Very interesting query that's been raised. Basically, what is the position or what are the ramifications or what will transpire on the event of my partner, my spouse or a family member who owns a property jointly with me, or alternatively in the event that I'm a beneficiary or an heir who is going to inherit a property, what happens if there's a mortgage on the property and